Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
I was thinking of my family at that moment, and I started crying.
Thank you.
disappear. The enemy had surrendered. The war was over.